And two teenagers are recovering from gunshot wounds as well. They were shot on Sunday on Amanda Drive in Central. According to the police chief, officers were called about a fight. They found an 18-year-old shot in the neck, a 15-year-old shot in the leg. And take a look here. This is the teenager, Kevin Bernard Holden, who was charged with two counts of attempted murder. He is 17 years old.